This is awesome. He might work today.
There's Rick. Come up with a bag. What we do for a living. Crazy, but we try. Come up with a nice bag of stuff. Woohoo! Where are the cowboys? So that's what I do. I lift them up, I put them in. And Rick comes out. I change his tank. And we get sucked into rock piles. See that? Started to focus, but big rock right there. So I have to back away for him. Watch for bubbles. Oh, there you come up. That's a bag of urchins coming up from the bottom. Rick should be right there shortly. There he is. The man. Wave to the people at home, Rick. That's his grind. You look for the bubbles and then you watch them come up. There's Rick going down under the water. Getting us our pounds. Then we're back to me up here. Lift. Move. Lift. Down. Urchins, urchins, urchins. Gotta put the bag on right so it's just proper. Right. There. Oh, that's good. Got about 5,000, over 5,000 pounds saved. By the looks of it, at this moment, we're going for more. Well, the last bag of the day. There's Rick up. Big day, beautiful sunset. Second bag. I gotta pay attention so I get up soon. Thank you.
in.
Boo!
It is December
9th.
A little hungover today. Shouldn't drink. But anyway, still did alright. Did fine. A little over 5,000 pounds, hopefully. It's kind of a nice day, as it turned out. Again, 2 days in a row. That we call affectionately Gung Ho Bay. And today is December 14th, I believe. Spent the last few days in here in a hurricane, some huge winds. Urchins. Pretty fun road urchins. Goodbye. Here's the mighty Caleb. 16th, and this is one of my favorite places to dive for urchins. This is Estevan East, and
biggest day yet.
Kim's happy.
I'm gonna like it.
Kim's happy.
Just before Christmas.
I think we did about 8,000. 8,000.
Gotta be close to 8 already.
People are pushing it right to the limits today because. It's not a bad weather day in urchin land. It was a good weather day. Look at that. This is water. Look at the kelp. This is a great place. Good work.
December 17th. We should have left last night. We got storm warnings for the next 2 days. We got to get the Shearwater to fly out home.
So what does that mean?
It means as soon as it breaks tonight, it's supposed to... All over but the sniveling.
I didn't quit though. Kim quit because
it's a safety issue.
Girly man.
It's a safety issue. Somebody's got to make an executive decision, and that would be me.